In this video, we're taking a detailed look at the Fjallraven Passport Wallet. Check out packhacker.com for our written review and best buying options, link in the description below. So just looking at this thing, there's no doubt that it's Fjallraven. You have the classic Fjallraven logo and the arguably even more classic G1000 material here. This is a great durable material. One thing to note though, it does pick up dust and dirt very easily. So if you drop this thing on the floor, you're gonna have to really lint roll it off just to get it looking pristine. But other than that, it's held up very well. You can see no huge marks or scuffs here. You know, you got a little bit of wear in the corner where the kind of edge of the pocket is, but it's not too bad. So let's get on the inside of this thing. So this has a couple spots to put a passport here. We have a prop passport here we're gonna bring in. So this is the main spots here. You can fit one passport here. And then on the flip side here. So this could be a great wallet if you're traveling as a couple or a family. If you are a family and you have maybe four passports, you know, with a couple kids there, you can actually fit it in this back pocket too. So you could actually fit four passports in here, possibly even more if you really need to stack them up there, but comfortably there's definitely a spot for four. And passport aside, this pocket is also great for cash or any just larger papers. It goes the entire length here, so it's very flexible in terms of what you can put into it. On the front here, we have a nice little change pocket here. Obviously great with the zipper there, but the more change you add in here, the bulkier and heavier this is gonna get. So we always try to keep that to a minimum. And then on the other side here, you just have several different spots for ID cards or credit cards, debit cards, anything like that. You have one, two, three, four sleeves there, and then one sideways here for a little bit more of like a quick access type pocket. So great for like an ID card there. And overall, we've just really been liking this wallet. Great for travel. Again, it's been holding up very well. So there you have it, the Fjallraven Passport Wallet. Check out packhacker.com for more information and best buying options. Link down below. We'll see you in the next video.